hello. My name is Francisco Arriaga. I'm a soil and water management specialist with the UW Extension and also faculty member in the Department of Soil Science at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. And today we're at Arlington, Wisconsin, looking at some beautiful soils. We have had the opportunity to visit the soil pit that it's dug next to some plots of Dr. Joe Lauer. This trial that he has had here has been in place for over 25 years, and it highlights two tillage management systems. The first one we're going to talk about, it's a fall chisel operation followed by a disking operation in the spring. This system has been in place for over 30 years, and we can see here the soil profile. The first thing to note would be the depth of the organic matter layer, the A horizon. I have it that highlighted with these three little dots in here, and we can kind of tell it's about, I don't know, 6 to 7 inches in depth. So it looks pretty good. These soils actually are plain soil series, which are very highly productive soils here in Wisconsin. Over here, we try to expose some of the roots on this corn crop to show you how they're been growing. And we can see that for the most part, they're growing pretty nicely. We can find some roots all the way to about 3 feet of depth. So overall, I'd say it's pretty healthy. Upon closer inspection though, if you start poking around a little bit, you start finding a layer of the soil right about that interface where the tillage would operate. And that layer is a little bit denser. It's not yet a compacted layer. I would not call it a compact layer, but you can definitely see that there's some densification over here. Now we'll go and talk about the no-till side and look at the soil pit, which has been managed under no-till for 25 years. So we're on the no-till side. Like I said, 25 years of continuous no-till, managed exactly the same way than the conventional tillage that we saw earlier. And one thing we see is that the depth of the organic matter layers, I have it pointed out with this little dot, it's slightly deeper, maybe about an inch or so. So this is probably, I mean, it's closer to a 12-inch mark. So that's one dramatic difference. The other thing is that this soil feels a lot more mellow. So it's when people talk about this soil tilth concept, this is what they're talking about. And we can see again the root system we try to expose in here. Pretty healthy too. It looks a little bit more developed. You see a few more roots deeper in the soil profile relative to the conventional tillage. So why is this important? So one thing that's happening with the no-till system is that since we're not incorporating any mechanical tillage, those aggregates in the soil surface do not get broken. Anytime you do any tillage, you physically destroy those aggregates in the soil surface. By doing that, you're burning some organic matter, but the other thing is that you're breaking your aggregation. So if you can imagine my hands being in aggregate, they are going to be close together, the space in between them, that's really where we get a lot of the infiltration in the soils. By doing tillage, a lot of times we destroy that interface, those macropores that we talked about. So what's happening in the no-till system is that we get a lot more percolation of water, and the soil is able to recharge a lot better for the crop that we're growing. For more information, you can visit my website, or you can contact your local ag agent.